This is Humanities 3. Humanities 3 is Humanities and the Social Sciences. It is a course that exists, as we call it, as an empty vessel. It's very proudly an alumnus of Pasadena City College. Anyone who's ever taken a course here counts as an alumnus. And today's most celebrated and in many ways most awarded adult entertainer, James Deen.
So, I'm James Deen, and I need to talk. What exactly would you like to see?
I covered everything except that. A little bit about, you know, let's start with how you got into this business.
I always wanted to do adult films, as long as I could remember. I pretty much aspired to be an adult film performer. When I was 15, me and the high school I went to had a disagreement about various things, and then decided that I should further my education and go to City College until I acquired football requirements and was able to transfer to university. I was going to go for UCLA because I like LA and I like their campus, and it's a good idea. My reason for doing this was purely just because I had no idea how to get into the adult film industry, if I was going to be able to perform if I was in the adult film industry. I didn't really know much about it, because there isn't much information given to anybody, you know, 9 years that I've been performing. It seems that just in the world, and maybe it's just because I live in this, you know, adult film world, but it seems as if in the entire world, just people have become a lot more sexually aware and sexually acceptable. And part of that, I think, has a lot to do with the internet, and, you know, the internet kind of shoves sex in our face. You know, all advertisements are sexually driven.